And this game makes you so scared of corners you don't see.
Yeah.
Okay, we will work out how the safe charge works later.
That sound didn't come from any of us.
I miss saving and reloading in this game.
Yeah.
Like, do I actually use a stun grenade on this?
Yes.
Okay, fine. Let's do this by the numbers, just in case there's some bugger in there.
Something stirs just beyond.
Okay, pretty sure it's safe.
Yes, done.
That sound didn't come from any of us.
Yeah. Yes. Okay.
Something stirs just beyond.
I actually thought there's someone in this room when you do this, but so that kind of surprised me. Okay, here we go.
That sound didn't come from any of us.
So I believe these doors open, right?
I knew they'd show up sooner or later.
Here we go.
Yes.
Here we go.
I'm crying.
Me too. I think it was camouflaged, yes.
Crap!
The good old zigzag tactics.
Disappointing.
I should have had more guys on this roof.
Disappointing.
Oh, hello.
I don't even know what to say.
Hey, Viking, thank you so much for the raid. Actually, no. Will I grenade this guy? No, that's true.
The enemy is cold.
I definitely heard something.
Crap.
But yes, Viking, thank you so much for the raid. Welcome, raiders. We are playing Jagged Alliance.
Disappointing.
Just una momento. You're playing some DayZ. Nice. How was your stream, Viking?
Ah.
Good grenade launcher opportunities?
Yes.
No, you think? Mortar would be nice. I'm not sure if these poor souls see Wolf and Buns on the other roof.
Yes.
Oh, come on, Buns. Should I actually do aim shots here?
I'm crying.
Hey, Aragorn the Red. Ooh. Ooh. Aragorn the Red, I hit my head. Thanks for the follow. Too expensive.
Yes.
Yes.
These guys rushing this door, that's the more or less the only problem here. But other than that, we kind of have them. Because they are just confused.
I ready.
IMP has weird dual wield combo. I don't have another Mac 10, so have to. Oh, Conrad actually caught this guy when he went forward. Bad news for this guy.
Shall not fear death
when it finally greets me.
There's someone here that we don't see. Oh, now we do. Must be a sniper man here as well.
Sighting.
Okay, Conrad and Dr. Q, you have to be a little bit careful.
Sighting. I ready.
Why we don't see them?
Yes.
I do not know. Well, luckily Steven didn't take any damage. Steven was right. Right on the other side of the wall. Jeez. Should
yes.
I?
Yeah.
Should I like move Steven first before I shoot any more? Is there no hole in this wall? There is. There's a hole in the wall now. It was right next to Steven. Holy crap.
Yes.
That might be bad news for these guys.
Yes.
I didn't hear any sounds from there, so I don't think we actually I'm not sure if we actually got any of them. Hey, the Ghost of Cities. Thanks for the follow. Job, wolf.
Oh, gotta love it.
I ready.
Okay, I don't like these guys seeing us so well. I don't know how they see us so well, but we don't see them. Conrad even has the better goggles.
You have my attention.
With the sniper scope we still don't see here, so I guess that means I have to fall back a bit with these guys. And maybe move slightly here and then watch over.
I ready.
It's a little bit risky now with this wall open. That creates possible scenarios where.
Smorgasbord.
Okay, I was like, why didn't I get interrupted on this guy? But I got interrupted on this guy. I don't like this guy running and turning on us, so I will try to drop him. Okay, it's the pistol.
Jesus,
good news.
Christ.
Oh come on! Why no interrupts?
I'm being
disappointing.
Blitzed.
Fuck that.
I definitely heard something.
That explosion in the wall kind of screwed up my whole plan.
Something stirs just beyond.
Luckily, that guy only had some sort of auto pistol or something.
Crap!
I should have run away from that room when the wall went down. Okay, how badly were they wounded? Kind of badly. Come on, Igor.
Yes.
No, now is not the time to miss.
I have to reload my firearm.
That was bad as well. Yeah, this is not looking good at all. Are you kidding me? Yeah, we don't see the burst orbs differently.
Yes.
Steven can't even run away. Yeah, that's bad.
Yes.
I ready. You have my attention. Yes?
Why did Buns and Wolf both have to be, and even Igor missed this guy? This guy, he didn't hit this guy once.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes?
Yeah?
Okay, if those orcs were correct, that was quite something. About 75-80% shots with aim missed. So I guess Steven and myself are dead then.
Yes.
Well, that turned out ugly pretty fast.
Yes.
Fuck's sake. So unbelievably unlucky. First of all, the explosion. We are not hitting these guys. Steven misses two shots on this guy, although him being shot might have an effect on it. Fucking kidding me with these shots. Like we missed. How can we miss each and every shot this one turn that actually matters? You miss every fucking shot. Jesus. And this guy had an auto pistol as well.
Yes.
Yes.
I want to reload this again so bad. But I'm not gonna. We will take the bullshit. I can't jump down and help against these guys. Because then Conrad will be here in quite a lot of trouble. You see those guys? Yes, you do. What kind of odds you have? Not great.
I ready. Yes.
Unbelievable turn. Just unbelievable turn.
Yes.
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 Bow, bow, ba-da-da-dum, ba-da-dum. Yeah.
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Hey, Kuritus, thank you so much for the resub. Just not the best moment right now. I'm so pissed at this turn of events that happened here. If we had hit this guy, I guess I should have aimed for the torso and not the head. I don't know. I can't even see that guy. Okay.
Let's see that.
Yeah, let's see that. Okay.
Nobody likes you.
Let's say goodbye.
Everybody hates you.
To Steven and Zemalf.
You're gonna lose. Smile, you fuck.
Let's go. Should I actually go prone or stay like this? Yeah, I think we are both dead anyway.
Smorgasbord!
Yes, you have my attention.
They're not dead yet. They will be, though.
Yes.
Especially now, when all of a sudden we don't see any of them anymore.
Ah.
So they will probably finish them next turn.
I ready.
Okay, enough with this bursting then.
You have my attention.
Yes.
Yes. You have my attention.
Ah.
Yes? You have my attention.
So there's two guys inside, the auto pistol guy, or SMG, whatever that is. And then the one guy here that we had like 7 shots against and missed each and every one of them.
Yes? You have my attention.
Because we see no one there, that means that MD should be safe to run here.
Yes.
Good spot. I wasn't thinking about that.
I ready.
It's actually very smart from the AI. And I love this game. Well, that was it was bad. Steven is dead. Zemalf is dead. And I think MD will die as well. So I went there, I thought it was safe.
Too bad.
Oh.
Now I'm crying.
Now you hit your shots.
Ta.
Okay, we can shoot that on our turn.
Too bad.
One random burst missing, making that wall explode. Us missing, I don't even know how many that was. Like 8 out of 10 shots on that one turn we missed after the explosion. Like, just like, what the hell just happened? Zemalf gets out of the prison, comes to the next mission and dies. So fucking good. Why can't you shoot past the guy? We were able to shoot in the previous turn. There we go.
Yes?
Ah, I'm so fucking pissed.
Could be important.
There's absolutely nothing I would do different. I guess c'est la vie.
You have my attention. I ready.
Still pissed about it, Tom.
Yes. Intruders.
Okay, bursting with buns is worth absolutely nothing. I should not be doing that.
I ready.
Bullets would be helpful.
You have my attention. Aggressor.
Oh, that's black shirt.
Unfortunate. I ready.
See him? I don't think I actually see this guy. Maybe I do.
Yes?
I definitely heard something.
Yes? You have my attention. I ready. Crap.
Okay, the black shirt is the most dangerous one.
You have my attention.
Yes.
I ready. You have my attention.
Yes.
So they are all on that side. There's still the two guys here.
You have my attention. I ready.
Yes. Yes. Go to sleep, creep.
Should have not been bursting with buns to begin with. She would have had better shots of shooting normally.
You have my attention. I ready. Crap. Splendid. No bullets. Need better planning. You have my attention. Unfortunate.
It will take me a little while to recover from that, so do excuse me. That I'll be a little bit more quiet. I'm so pissed about that, but we'll be fine.
You have my attention. You have my attention.
Nice shot, Dr. Q.
I am forever spellbound by the frailty of life. There is no teacher greater than experience.
You have my attention.
The only change in my tactics I would do is maybe put more guys here. I don't know. I wouldn't change a thing on what I did.
I ready.
Absolutely nothing I would change, and I don't think I could have avoided that. Well, maybe I could have not stayed in that room, but I was expecting someone to come through that door instead of a fucking wall exploding.
You have my attention.
And that kind of makes it okay. Because there was more or less nothing I could have done at that moment anymore. So I'm kind of more fine with that than myself fucking up something.
What was that? I just heard a noise.
Steven and Zemalf died.
I'm crying.
Disappointing.
Oh, come on.
Yes.
Yes.
Go to sleep, creep.
I ready. You have my attention. You have my attention.
Yes. Take care of your firearm, and it will take care of you. Yes.
It is like our work is unfinished. Our enemies take cover under carpet.
You have my attention. Something stirs just beyond.
I ready.
You have my attention.
I'm pretty sure Pons will not renew her contract now. Or it was a bug when we had two
Something
prisoners
stirs,
that she left.
Yes? You have my attention.
Uh-huh.
The lion is now in our path.
I ready.
You have my attention.
Yes.
Uh-huh.
You have my attention. I am in search of ammunition for my weapon. You have my attention.
I wish I didn't know the odds that Stracciatella is now showing.
I ready.
That's 90%. The odds are pretty accurate. There's some things that are not, but they're actually pretty accurate. From what I've seen, sometimes it bugs out like shows fun, shows 1%, but
yes,
they are surprisingly good.
You have my attention.
They don't take into account the aims.
To sleep, Clip.
Yeah, I should have not been using burst with puns. That was the mistake I made in this one. That first fall caused the explosion, and she missed all the shots that she probably would have hit if I just used.
Probably pop out the moment we drop our guard.
If I just did normal shots.
Yes? You have my attention.
Yes.
Something stirs just beyond.
Once his burst caused the explosion, but not only that, but I was trying to get those guys down fast with burst.
Yes.
But I think that was a mistake because Pons missed like four
yes.
bursts, and she should hit every hit. Kind of same thing with Wolf. They are not quite Conrad yet. With Conrad's 95, you can do the burst, and especially with Conrad's auto weapons. You can do the burst all day long, but the others I kind of did a mistake with that, bursting too much. Yeah, I knew the explosions were going to happen, but the way that's happened, and I didn't even immediately realize that it actually made a hole in the wall.
Something
so, and then Steven missing two shots, Zemalf missing one of the two shots. It was just like Pons missing every burst that turn. That one guy there in the door, nodding. Wolf missed the shots. It was like, what? What am I supposed to do?
You have my attention.
Yes?
Something stirs just beyond. You have my attention. Yes? You have my attention. Something stirs just beyond.
I ready.
Ah!
Yes.
Uh-huh. Okay.
Yes.
Ah!
Yes.
Something stirs just beyond.
Uh-huh. I'm on it.
These assholes not coming out anymore?
Okay.
This is going to be such a pain.
Yes?
You have my attention.
I kinda wish everybody will die here, so then I can reload this bullshit.
Something stirs just beyond. You have my attention.
So none of them is outside. Definitely know there's someone here. Not sure about the other side.
Ah.
I ready. He's good.
Guess I can go and check that door or
you
something.
You have my attention.
Might be someone here though.
I ready.
Uh-huh.
Ah. Yes.
Uh-huh. Okay.
I ready.
You have my attention.
What?
Uh-huh.
How? Okay, so we can't see the building.
Ready. Crap.
He's good. He's good.
Yes?
You have my attention.
I ready. Okay. He's good.
I think the guys from inside, they never came out. The ones that killed Zemalf and Steven, so I think they might be the last ones left, but I don't remember if there's some static ones here.
Okay.
I don't remember that this was empty. Does that do the same thing?
I just heard a noise.
Oh, did they.
Yes.
Someone just moved there or something?
I'm ready. He's good.
I think this does the same thing. And the switch I bought.
It's good.
No, it opens that one.
Okay.
Okay, so this opens this one as well.
It's good.
Okay.
What was that? I just heard a noise.
Yeah, that's those are the remaining guys there.
You have my attention.
I ready.
This is what I meant by sneaking into the control room. That's definitely an option. Actually, with
what was that? I just heard a noise.
With some of the previous deaths, I definitely could have avoided that. But in this one, I think my strategy was complete solid.
I found it.
Just couldn't help it really with okay. how the mission went.
Yes.
Okay. I haven't heard anything from this building. There might still be one, but
understood.
I think we might actually have the.
Good.
Only guys left the ones who were.
What was that? I just heard a noise.
The ones who killed Zemalf and Steven.
I ready. He's good. He's good.
Yes.
the resolve doesn't care about the terrain at all. Yeah, that was kind of my thoughts as well.
You have my attention.
Okay. I'm on it. Okay.
I ready.
Where the hell are you then?
I found it. You have my attention. Okay. I ready. Something. Have enemy in view.
Oh, you were just waiting in there, eh? I think this might be the guy who killed Zemalf and Steven.
Splendid! Well done! All enemies are ready for box.
One fucking explosion! Unbelievable. And all those shots missed after that, that was... the hell?
Yes?
You have my attention. I ready. He's good. You have my attention. Okay, something. I found it.
I'm happy the mission is done.
Yes.
You have my attention. Fine. Something.
Good. Something useful.
I'm on it. What's this? What's this? Got something here. What's this? Okay.
I ready. Okay. Okay. It's good.
Nothing.
You know what? No, honestly, I should save for someone. How did you reset the game resolution from the first episode? In game settings, or did you reset the monitor resolution? Because I'm using the Stracciatella. Stracciatella lets you decide the resolution.
Okay.
So I set the resolution in Stracciatella, and then in order for the image to be bigger for me as well, I lowered my monitor resolution as well.
You have my attention. Fine.
Ah. Nothing. Good.
Okay. Okay. Oh, gotta love it. Oh, gotta love it. I'm on it.
I ready.
These were not lootable, I think, no. And the double boxes are not lootable. So I think that's everything.
Okay.
You have my attention.
I ready. Okay.
Yes.
Keep an eye up.
Understood.
At least I have pancakes and fucking geek-ass sourdough bread.
Okay.
I'll be fine.
You have my attention. Okay.
Ah! Good.
I ready.
Yes? Okay.
Ah!
Yes.
You have my attention. You have my attention. Okay.
I ready.
Ah! Good.
Yes?
You have my attention.
So a lot of NATO ammo. Sniper scope, laser scope in M24. Sniper scope G41. And then of course our own weapons pack. No, wait a minute, that's a... No. Dr. Q is still alive. Okay. Downside of someone dying, in addition to actually just losing them, is the inventory shovel that follows. Just when I used an hour to set everyone's equipment. Actually be a alright weapon for the... We should use a sniper rifle pretty aggressively on someone someone like MD. Cause otherwise they won't hit anything. Or use the sniper rifle on someone like Conrad. Oh, you're gonna have a dance. I don't really have anyone using the silencer. Yeah, no sci-fi. Yeah, and thanks for using that command as well, Mike. Vanilla Stracciatella. Realistic, normal weapons, no tons of guns. Experienced, difficult. And in case you're wondering why I'm a little bit down, it's because we just lost a couple of mercs for kind of a bullshit luck. So still quite pissed about that. Spectra helmets. Guardian vests. Pants. But I hope everybody's still having a good time. I will be fine, but I will be pissed about that for a while. Oh, here was all those things. You should carry one of those. Let's fill that. Those. Let's go goals for you. UB for you. So no, UB for Wolf. So does that mean that we have night vision? Night vision. Everyone has night vision. Zemalf will be fine. He has sent many Twitch subscribers to their deaths in many games. I wonder if in let's make an assumption that we will still be here after say 3 years playing these games. Will D-Man, will you still be bitter about that one particular battle brother who I named Die Fast? Will you never ever forgive me? Or will you forgive me, but never forget, maybe? Will you finish Alma or end the stream? I'm not sure if I'm recovered from that loss. Should I go and try to take the last sector? Although this was the tougher sector, the next one will be much easier. So, I don't know, maybe we'll go on. I'll have some bread and pancakes and maybe we'll go for one more. Thinking here that would I use the sniper rifle so that I would have two sniper rifles. Rifling with Wolf might be. Well, it depends a bit on the mission we go to, I guess. Thank you. Okay. Wolf has a very, very minor wound. MD took a little bit of beating. So let's just be patient. Let's do Dr. Q. Take care of this. Let's train our little militia. And practice shooting. So let's do
that's wrapped up.
Let's do this without before the break this time. Get stuff done, that is. Alright, that does. Well, actually, Conrad has 68 explosives, so equal to Steven. And right now I have a six-man squad with these guys, so it's kinda alright. So I'm not gonna hire anyone just yet. But I think, well, we'll see. But at least we'll take the next sector with these guys.
I'm learning.
No, it was it was Steven and Zemalf were in that control room where there is a switch which opens it in the corner of the building. The explosion made a hole in the wall, and then both Zemalf and Steven were watching the hole in the wall, didn't get an interrupt on the guy who bursted in, who put an auto pistol or SMG burst through both of them. They didn't die to that. Then in the next turn, Steven missed two shots, that's if the odds are right were about 75-80% shots. Zemalf missed one out of two shots, so two guys were alive there. Bonesmith missed all the shots that turn, Wolf missed all the shots on that turn, Igor missed all the shots on that turn. So there were three enemies and they just next turn finished Zemalf and Steven off. So no one died in the explosion, no one took damage from the explosion, but it did expose that corner room for the enemies.
Assignment completed.
So let's continue training while MD is being healed.
Looking for something to do.
Hey, Gatlis, thanks for the follow. But yeah, it was basically I had perfect situation, two guys watching the one door, or actually two doors, but basically one door. Three guys on the opposite roof watching that door, and then Bonesmith's burst missing caused that explosion that first of all opened like second path into that room that they were in. Then that one guy bursting in, not getting interrupts, like it just yeah. Like afterwards, of course, I could have done things differently, but I think my strategy was perfect for that map. But things happen. Things happen in Jagged Alliance 2. I'm already getting over it, and I'm thinking about pancakes. But let's train your marksmanship. Let's train your marksmanship as well. Let's wait for the militia to be trained, then we sleep. Are we okay with weapons? Sniper, G41, G41, FN Fall, night vision on everyone. Let's wait the militia training and then go.
There? What I do? Okay! I there? What I do?
Let's go from here.
I don't even know what to say!
Hey, Sal! Thank you so much for the raid again! Welcome, raiders! Welcome to the Hall of the Dead. How are you doing, Sal? How was your stream? Thank you so much for the raid. Welcome, raiders. If you don't know me, my name is Zemalf. Playing these kind of turn-based tactics games, torturing myself with no saves coming ways. So we are losing people left and right into most unfortunate events, but we will move on. Currently playing this Jagged Alliance 2 every Saturday. Sometimes in the late May, June, I'll be playing only this. And tomorrow and Monday and in the upcoming weeks, I'll be playing a lot of the Long Dark. So I'll be going through that. And Tuesdays, Thursdays, Fridays, Saturdays here on Twitch. A lot of stuff on YouTube if you are interested in that. And just Get cozy, make some tea, coffee, whatever you want, and let's see how we do in the next sector. I will be taking a break soon-ish. I guess I should show you raiders as well. Wait a minute, so I will put that on. So I baked this today, my second sourdough bread ever. So I'll be having that soon. Again, I already tasted it, it's good. And I also... No, not that one. I also made pancakes. I'll be having those. Don't be jealous. I hope you are having something good as well. But I made those today. So I'll be having more of those. And then I will have energy to get the next sector, even that we have been here for 5.5 hours already. Yes, good to have all of you here who came from the raid. Hope you will enjoy your stay. If not, I wish you a wonderful weekend. What was I doing? I was checking if Dimitri has something to repair. So let's take those. Maybe we could repair one of the G41s. The vests. Someone should repair the vests, definitely. And you have repaired that one, that's good. So then we can take the vest there as well. If you guys don't know this game, who came from the raid, this game is Jagged Alliance 2 from 1999. In my opinion, the best turn-based combat, like with firearms, there is. Fantastic RPG where you are trying to liberate this island of Arulko from a dictator Deidrana, and such a free roaming game. Like you can play this game in so many ways, but basically what we are trying to do is liberate these cities one by one, and then eventually, well, I guess we could go straight into Medulla, into the capital, and just kill the kill the queen, but we are taking these cities, gaining the loyalty of the people, so the rebels are helping us on this, and we are basically leading a band of mercenaries, hiring mercenaries to do this. Some of them actually don't do so well if I mess up, but hopefully we'll get the job done eventually. Okay, I think we are ready after the militia is after the militia is trained.
Assignment completed.
I was thinking about the ceramic plates. Yes. You can put them here, right? This should actually be fixed. Do we have time to fix this? Why don't you Dimitrius fix that? You can put these here, right? Ah, it's on one. Yeah, let's make a... you can put them in the pants. Okay. That should be fixed as well, probably. Well, maybe after next fight. Yeah, let's fix the one while we wait. Although now would be a good moment to attack. So let's maybe take some Z's and see if we wake up in the middle of the night or not with everyone. That leaves Wolf. Wolf and MD, they're almost ready. Yeah, I know Wolf got no armor. Dimitri is repairing that. Didn't actually get so much fixed, but we'll take care of that later. I think now's the time to go. And now's also the time to now is also the time to, well, actually, should I wait for the you know what, I will just quit militia training. We'll go with that, and we'll attack the last sector. Good. That's some stack of dudes south of Smile. Yeah, that is looking scary. But yes, let's do overtime today. Normally I would be ending about 20 minutes, but instead I will have possibly a slightly longer break. We're talking about like 10 minutes max. I will eat a little bit so that I have my belly full of pancakes and possibly something else as well, so that I have energy to actually do that. So we'll probably go for however long that takes, into 7 hours, into 8 hours total, not that one sector. So I'll see you guys in a bit, you can enjoy the clips in the meanwhile. And yeah, I'll see you in just a moment. Panic cakes. Let's hope not. Yeah, I'll see you guys in a moment.